and this is the final first round matchup in the zinc only sunscreen series. And today we've got Maelove, the sun protector, and they're going against the Apieu Cicative Zinc sunscreen. And today's beanie baby is for Debbie, which is her name is Asha. So very cute. Can you tell I love, like, I don't know. You know what? I could have, like, they're all so cute. I just love them. Anyway. So join Patreon, get your beanie baby up here. I like recording because I feel like my Patreons are with me. Because they always are. And you know what? They're always so helpful. So anyway, really quick, I also just want to say I purchase all these products with my own money. I'll never waste your time with sponsored ads or videos. So if you want to help support the channel, check out nobsbeauty.com. Check out my Patreon community or click on the Amazon or Yes Style link below. Okay, so these are two ones that I finally picked up earlier this spring to try. Actually, the Apieu brand, they've got so many different sunscreens. A couple just came earlier today, so I can't wait to play with those. And Maelove, I like the brand. They have some great products, and in general are pretty great for sensitive skin. So I thought I'd finally get these two match up, and they've got a lot in common, but a lot different. So this one was one of the more difficult ones because one might be more aesthetically pleasing, but the other might have better ingredients. So it's kind of like, you know, in your skincare game, where it's really good, sometimes your makeup game kind of takes a dive because you realize certain foundations aren't good for you, even though they look great. Anyway. Okay, so let me get to my first criteria, which is denatured or drying types of alcohol. And thankfully, both of these are free from those drying alcohols, so that's always a good thing. So that one was a tie. I get to fragrance, and the Maelove is fragrance-free and has no noticeable scent, whereas the Apieu has a very, 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 very strong floral scent from one ingredient, which is just fragrance. So it could be fragrances. It could be one out of like 300 different combination of ingredients, but they don't have to tell you what those are because it's considered a trade secret. So this floral scent is strong, and it does not dissipate at all. So it's very strong. So Maelove obviously wins that category hands down. The manufacturing location, the Maelove is made in the U.S. while the Apieu is made in Korea. So I just consider that a tie. They're both great manufacturing locations. Texture. So the Maelove, actually I recorded and did a little run yesterday, and the Maelove lasted very nicely. But the texture is just like kind of like a lotion, which smooths into skin pretty easily. And it sets to a natural matte finish, which is not sticky. But it feels just like you're applying a moisturizer, which is nice. The Apieu, let me shake it up a little bit, has a very liquid texture, which can be nice, especially if you use a lot of other products. Kind of a liquidy gel texture, which also smooths into skin pretty easily. And once you smooth it in, it sets to a non-sticky matte finish. But man, that floral scent is, I just found the Apieu to be a little bit easier to work with, and I like the liquidy texture. It's just easier, especially if you use a lot of layers. It works nicely, although if you have very oily skin, the Maelove and its lotion texture might be hydrating enough that you don't need to use a moisturizer. So overall, for texture, I like the Apieu a bit better. In terms of white cast, let me put those down again. So the Maelove, once it soaks in, it really has minimal to no noticeable white cast. And the Apieu has a very slight white cast, in my opinion. The longer it soaks in, the less noticeable it is. However, if you have deeper skin tones, it might be a bit more noticeable than me and my fair skin. So for white cast, I gave Maelove the point. In terms of filters, so the Maelove has 18.6% zinc oxide, it's SPF 30, and it gives broad spectrum coverage, which means it's made in the U.S. and they really have to tell us how great of UVA coverage it gives. The Apieu has 20% zinc oxide, a bit more, SPF 50, and a PA of ++++ for UVA protection, which means it has pretty good UVA protection. So overall, for filters, the Apieu gets the point because it offers a little bit higher SPF and we actually know what the UVA coverage is. Then we get to ease of use, and the Maelove is nice. It works just like a lotion or moisturizer. It never pills. It doesn't leave your skin feeling greasy or oily. And it's very easy to apply and use. The Maelove, very easy to apply. Liquid texture is easy to apply. No pilling. Although it's not quite hydrating enough to apply in place of like a moisturizer or anything like that. So overall, they're both relatively easy to use and work okay. But I just thought the Maelove was a little bit easier, especially if you have oily skin, you can eliminate one total step. So although the Maelove has a little bit nicer texture. Okay, beneficial ingredients. So let's start with Maelove, and we've got a long list here for Maelove, which is nice to see. Because they know what they're doing with this, apparently. Okay, so we've got sodium lactate. We've got Impera cylindrica root, which is a moisturizing ingredient. Lecithin, vitamin E, two forms of vitamin C. Trepanone, which is an antioxidant that I've never seen before. Date fruit extract. Polygonum avicolor, which is an antioxidant. Licorice root. Orabdropis thaliana, another antioxidant, and then algae. Algae can really be great for a sunscreen because it really can help your skin fight off UVA and UVB rays. So overall, the Maelove has 12 beneficial ingredients. And then let's get to the Apieu, which makes lots of different sunscreens, so they should know what they're doing, right? So for the Apieu, we've got Centella Asiatica, Squalane, and Lecithin, and that's it, three. So overall, the Maelove wins this category very handily. No questions asked. Okay, acnegenic ingredients. The Maelove, we've got glycerol stearate, hexylene glycol, acetyl alcohol, and vitamin E. And a couple of those are fungal acne triggers. And then the Apieu has sorbitan squescolate, liate, sorbitan olivate. Now I'm just all messed up. Sorbitan olivate. I can pronounce that any day except for when I'm all stressed out about pronouncing things. Squalane and then dimethicone. So they both have fungal acne triggers and they both have the same amount of acnegenic ingredients, so I consider that a tie. Then we get to protection and performance. The Maelove lasts all day. It doesn't get greasy or dry. And yesterday I went for a 3-hour walk in the heat and humidity and I had no issues with it at all. It didn't look super greasy. It didn't trickle down in my eyes or sting me, anything like that. It was great. The Apieu also lasts well throughout the day. However, the fragrance never quite dissipated enough for me to want to use it multiple days in a row just because some of those fragrances start to give me migraines and things like that. Although it lasts all day and doesn't get greasy or accentuate dry patches very much, it kind of did throughout the day make my skin look a little flaky, just a little bit, but not terrible. The Maelove is really easy for reapplication, which is nice. The Apieu is a little bit trickier with reapplication just because of the super matte finish that it has. So overall, for protection performance, I gave Maelove the point. Then we get to price, and this one, they're both super affordable. The Maelove is 2 ounces, 57 milliliters, and retails for about $20, making it 35 cents a milliliter, which is super affordable. The Apieu is 1.4 ounces, 40 milliliters, retails for about $11. That's if you pay kind of the full price. And that translates down to 28 cents a milliliter, making it, I think, the most affordable one in this series. So the Apieu obviously gets the point for that. Then we get to it factor, and the Maelove, in my opinion, is great for people that really don't like sunscreens because it feels like a lotion. It's fragrance-free, alcohol-free, rather affordable, non-greasy. It lasts all day without any issues. And the Apieu, it's got a nice liquid texture, offers supreme UV, SPF, and UVA protection, extremely affordable, but highly fragranced. And that fragrance for me is just, it's the kicker. I just can't get over it. So I gave Maelove the point. And then cruelty-free status, they're both cruelty-free. So we've got it. This one was another close call, which I can't believe was close. But the Maelove ended up with 10 points, while the Apieu ended up with 7. So the Maelove will go on next round against the Kula Sun Cream. So That will be interesting to see. So I'm interested in hearing from you guys if you've had a chance to try either of these or both of these. Definitely leave a comment. I love hearing from you. And stay tuned for more tomorrow. Thank you so much, guys.